Hey there, fellow photography and videography enthusiasts. Welcome back to EOS Studios. Today we've got some exciting news for you. We're diving into the rumored specifications and features of the upcoming Canon EOS R5 Mark II. Please keep in mind that these specs are based on rumors and should be taken with a grain of salt until officially confirmed. So let's jump right in. First up, we have the image sensor. The Canon EOS R5 Mark II is rumored to feature a 62-megapixel stacked CMOS image sensor. This is a significant bump from its predecessor, promising even higher resolution and image quality. But wait, there's more. Canon is apparently taking versatility to the next level. The R5 Mark II might offer variable resolution options, allowing you to choose between 62 megapixels, 31 megapixels, or 15.5 megapixels. This is fantastic news for photographers who want flexibility in their shooting. Now let's talk about video capabilities. The EOS R5 Mark II is rumored to support 8K video recording at up to 60 frames per second internally. And for those of you who prefer 4K, it might offer 4K recording at a staggering 120 frames per second internally. This would make it a true powerhouse for videographers. To handle all this, Canon is said to equip the R5 Mark II with a DIGIC X2S processor. And storage won't be an issue either, thanks to dual CF Express Type B card slots. That means faster data transfer and ample space for your high-resolution images and videos. Moving on to some innovative features, the EOS R5 Mark II is rumored to introduce eye control autofocus. Imagine your camera tracking your eye movements for precise focusing. That's groundbreaking. Canon is also said to be giving the R5 Mark II a makeover with a revised variable angle LCD panel and an impressive 5.76 million dot electronic viewfinder, EVF, capable of displaying up to 120 frames per second. This means you'll have a crystal clear view of your compositions, even in fast-paced shooting situations. When it comes to connectivity, get ready for a multifunction hot shoe. This could open up new possibilities for accessories and expand your creative options. Additionally, while the camera is rumored to come with a new battery, it will maintain the same form factor as the LPE6, which means you can continue using your existing accessories. Canon seems to be focusing on user experience too, as they are reportedly redesigning the button layout and controls for improved ergonomics. This should make handling the camera more intuitive and efficient, especially for those who have been using Canon cameras for years. And here's a bonus. Along with the EOS R5 Mark II, Canon might be launching a new camera app simultaneously. This could enhance your overall shooting experience, providing new ways to control and interact with your camera remotely. So, when can we expect all of this goodness to be officially unveiled? According to the latest rumors, Canon is projecting a February 2024 announcement for the EOS R5 Mark II. We'll be eagerly waiting for that date to see if these exciting specifications become a reality. That wraps up our overview of the rumored specifications and features of the Canon EOS R5 Mark II. Remember, until Canon makes an official announcement, these specs are still in the realm of speculation. But if they turn out to be true, we're in for a treat. If you found this video informative and exciting, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to AB Studios for more updates on the world of photography and videography. And as always, let us know in the comments below what you think about these rumored specs and what you'd like to see in the Canon EOS R5 Mark II. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll catch you in the next one.